dark in the exterior stairwell. Located in Building 7, one of the first structures put up when RIT made the move from downtown Rochester to suburban Henrietta. The stairwell, designed by Filipino architect Rafael Nelson of Uganda, was built in 1968 and has been wowing RIT students ever since.
That's it?
That's it.
Just keep walking, hit the top.
Rosie!